You are listening to Second Chance Ministry Radio. And now, let's hear the scripture of the day.
Today's scripture reading begins in verse 5 of 1 John chapter 5. Who is the one who overcomes the world, but he who believes that Jesus is the Son of God? This is the one who came by water and blood, Jesus Christ, not with the water only, but with the water and with the blood. It is the Spirit who testifies, because the Spirit is the truth. For there are three that testify, the Spirit, and the water, and the blood, and the three are in agreement. If we receive the testimony of men, the testimony of God is greater, for the testimony of God is this, that he has testified concerning his Son. The one who believes in the Son of God has the testimony in himself. The one who does not believe God has made him a liar, because he has not believed in the testimony that God has given concerning his Son. And the testimony is this, that God has given us eternal life, and this life is in his Son. He who has the Son has the life. He who does not have the Son of God does not have the life.
Our culture is obsessed with longevity. While the desire for a lengthy existence of good quality is natural, it's also short-sighted. The Bible does emphasize living a godly life now, but it also contains numerous reminders that believers will remain long after this old world is gone. No pill or diet can extend our days on earth beyond the number the Lord has willed, but we can live forever in a perfect home with a flawless body doing soul-satisfying work. When we believe Jesus Christ is God's Son and trust Him as our Savior, we receive the gift of eternal life. Believers get to spend eternity serving and fellowshipping with the Lord. Although we're promised a place in heaven, eternal life isn't really about location. The real value of having a soul that never dies is that we're always in the presence of God. For those who reject the offer of everlasting life with the Lord, there's an alternative. It's called hell. The souls ending up there suffer a terrible fate, agony and complete separation from the living God. After death, no mercy or grace can bridge the gap between hell and heaven. The matter must be settled while we're on earth. Eternal life is irrevocably linked to the person of Jesus Christ. As John wrote, "He who has the Son has the life." Reaching a healthy old age is a laudable goal, but nothing's more important than receiving the Savior and the gift of eternity in His presence.
You are listening to Second Chance Ministry Radio.